Assalamualaikum students, I hope you will be in a good state of health. I am your computer teacher Miss Asma from Multan Public School and College. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Dear students, we have finished chapter number 2 and 3. This video is for the reinforcement of chapter number 2, which is about parts of a computer. In this chapter, we have discussed that like our parts of body, a computer too has many parts, and all the parts of a computer have specific functions to perform. Dear students, monitor is a very important part of a computer. In this chapter, we have discussed that a monitor looks like a television, and we can see pictures, words, and we can watch movies and cartoons on it. Another important part of a computer is CPU box. CPU, Central Processing Unit. It is the brain of a computer because it controls all the other parts of a computer. Keyboard. Dear students, a keyboard has many keys, and if we want to write something on a computer, we use keyboard. Mouse. Mouse is also an important part of a computer because we use it to draw pictures and to point at things on a computer. It looks like a real mouse, but it cannot run and eat. Speakers. The use of speakers is very interesting. It is used to listen to the music and recorded voice. Printer. Printer is an important part of a computer. We take a copy of the text on a paper with the help of a printer, and that copy is called printout. Dear students, after the revision of chapter number 2, I hope you will be able to answer the following question. Question number 1. Name the main parts of a computer. Question number 2. What are the common features between a monitor and television? Question number 3. What is a CPU? Question number 4. What does a computer mouse do? Dear students, give your feedback about this video lesson to your computer teacher tomorrow at 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.